Well, I'll walk home. I only live a few blocks.
Please don't. I know I can't sleep now. Maybe if we danced until I became exhausted, then I could.
Yes, ma'am. I mean, that's probably a lot better than taking sleeping pills.
Come here, Ponce. You're very tense, Ponce.
I'm sorry, Miss Smith.
Betty. Ponce, is your mother a terribly strong-willed person?
How did you guess?
You're letting me lead.
I'm sorry.
And you keep apologizing.
Yes, ma'am. But she's a great person, you understand. Anything that I ever become, I'll owe to her.
I'm sure you owe a lot to Tiger, too.
Well, he was a great guy.
Yes, he's a very wise man.
Nothing.
You're tired of dancing?
No, I love to dance. No. Why, sometimes I dance for hours. Like tonight, huh? Oh, good music, Miss Smith. I could dance all night tonight.
Pause. Are you undressing me?
Oh, no, Miss Smith, no. It's, I guess I must have accidentally...
Ponce, don't hurt me.
The duck.
What, dear?
The duck.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh.
The duck. Oh.
Oh, it's...
It's all right, Ponce. It's all right. We'll fix the damage.